So SCM are a privately owned and family run business based in Taunton and Somerset. Our expertise lies in the field of robotics and automation, where we design, manufacture and fully support end-of-line palletising systems from our 30,000 square foot manufacturing facility. So our service includes full mechanical and electrical assembly, including electrical panel build, as well as a range of different service contracts for each specific customer. At SCM, we provide cost-effective, accessible end-of-line palletising solutions and have developed the scmPAL Pro, a compact, modular palletising system that can be deployed quickly and easily for end users looking to utilise robotics as a means of creating a more efficient production environment. Our systems are deployed across industries, however in recent years we've seen a huge uptake in our systems from the food and beverage market. This has been largely compounded by the impacts of Brexit, COVID-19 on the labour market.
Following automotive, the food and beverage industry is now the second largest user of robotics and is seeing an exponential growth, with the yearly number of robots doubling since 2018. The KUKA Iontech is a medium payload robot with a payload of 70 kilograms and a reach of 2.1 meters. It has been designed for all manner of tasks and is one of the most versatile robots on the market today. Being a long-standing, tried and tested application, many companies see palletization as a low-risk, low-cost, high-return first step into robotics. One of my favourite things about the robot is that it has been designed with space saving in mind.
So every element of the scmPAL is compact in its design, and with external dimensions of 3.3 by 4.1 metres, it's ideal for production lines where space is at a premium. So the system is delivered as one module, so it's one lift from the back of the wagon to the end of the production line. It includes a height adjustable infeed conveyor as well, which means that we can seamlessly integrate into most production lines.
Its calculated mean time to failure is 400,000 hour. In context, it will still be working in October 2067 if running 24/7 from now.
So we're proud to be a KUKA Platinum partner, the top tier of system partner in the UK. This relationship is built on trust, cooperation and a deep mutual respect for each other's businesses.
KUKA and SCM have been partnered for over 10 years. The combination of our latest robot and SCM's years of experience have produced this industry-leading palletisation solution.
Industrial intelligence.